There are many kinds of redirects. The only one that is important for SEO is 301 redirect, which means the page has moved permanently. You would want to use it when you're changing a file's name, moving pages around, or when your site has moved to a different domain. Using this redirect will keep your rankings for that page safe. Most sites today run on PHP. You can use this script below to redirect users. Just change the domain's URL. Another way is using .htaccess file to redirect to your new domain. Just put this code below and change the URL to your new domain. Just remember that you have to put the .htaccess file in your host's root directory, the same directory as the index page. Save the file as .htaccess using Notepad and don't give it a name. Leave just the extension. That's it for 301 redirect. You can find the scripts at the resources section.